A year ago, this was the sound of progress in Fraser Row Park. Now, it's the sound of hammers and heavy machinery.
They've accomplished an amazing quantity of work in a short period of time.
This latest project is possible thanks in part to volunteer Tom Branch being the 2015 Cox Conserves Hero, a title that comes with a $10,000 check.
It's just been a thrill, really, this last year with the Cox Conserves Award.
Everyone's incredibly grateful and couldn't say thank you enough to Cox and for their support of this and recognition of Tom. It took them a long way and definitely made this project happen quicker than they had originally thought.
The foundation for this path began being laid long before the cement truck ever arrived.
One of the original goals here with this park was to make it, at least a part of it, fully handicap accessible.
Yeah, everybody deserves a park. Everybody deserves access to a park.
We're going to put concrete on a oval loop tray on the front part of the park. We're also going to have a handrail going down to the creek, so people with some mobility issues will feel a little better, safer doing that.
Updates that will help ensure every neighbor has a place in this park.
It's very rewarding, and people love it for different reasons. You see people that are jogging, you see people with their dog. To create something that people use out of that, it's taken a while, but yeah, it's gratifying.